Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
On this day last year, we lost one of the best Indian actors of all time. Sahabzade Irfan Ali Khan, also known as Irfan Khan, was a gifted actor who not only produced outstanding performances for the Hindi film industry, but also was an internationally acclaimed actor. He made his debut in the 1988 Meera Nair directed film Salaam Bombay. Since then, Irfan Khan has given many stellar performances. He was not the conventional hero we see in Indian cinema, yet he never failed to enchant the viewers with his eyes. The thespian shone and gave us treats like The Namesake, Paan Singh Tomar, The Lunchbox, Kissa, and many more. He shared the screen in Hollywood with the likes of Tom Hanks and Natalie Portman, who were filled with a mouthful of praises after working with him. In March 2018, he was diagnosed with a neuroendocrine tumor. He was admitted to the hospital on 28 April 2020 for a colon infection, which ultimately caused his demise on the following day. The whole world of cinema expressed grief and paid tribute to him, including his wife, Shutapa Shikdar, and sons Babil and Ayan. Today, on his first death anniversary, we celebrate the actor and earnestly hope Indian cinema encounters more like him in the coming days.